that's probably also one of the first savings, but we need all we can get.
Thank you. And a very pleasant good afternoon. Welcome to our Mile High City and Denver International Airport. Time here is 3:01 and we're going to be taxiing for just a few more minutes. For your continued safety and for the safety of those around you, do remain seated. Seatbelts securely fastened until we have parked at the gate. And our captain and his flight deck have turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. Use caution when opening the overhead compartments as contents may have shifted in flight. It is now safe to use your personal electronic devices, and may I suggest switching over to the United app. On the United app, you're going to find your most up-to-time gate connection information pushed automatically into your personal device. If you're getting off here in Denver, you'll find your carousel number listed on your application. And if you gate checked your luggage in Kansas City, your luggage will be found at your final destination's carousel. If you gate checked your baby strollers, we'll have those items made available to you on top of the jet bridge. And if you ordered special assistance, we'll have that assistance awaiting for you on top of the bridge. I'd like to personally thank all of our 1K Platinum Gold members. Thank you for your continued patronage. Appreciate the miles you're putting on with United. And we always welcome you here. And we welcome everybody here. Thank you for joining us today. This does conclude another edition of United's Friendly Skies. Have a pleasant weekend.
there's three or four fires that are going to be that are going to